Whether you are just launching a startup or in the process of growing your business, you are going to make mistakes and it's going to take a toll on you. We are usually much harder on ourselves than others. Sometimes you can be your own worst enemy. You are going to experience failure from time to time. It's inevitable. But how will it affect you? Let me share with you a story. Once upon a time, there is a man with a fierce dog. He liked to bring his dog out to bully other people's dog. One day, he was at the beach. He saw an old man with an old dog. The old dog was bored and looked weak. So this man, as usual, get this fierce dog to attack the old man's dog. However, after a few rounds of fight, the old man's dog actually defeated his dog. He was so surprised and he asked, "Hey, how is your dog able to win my dog?" Then the old man said, "Before my dog was bored, he is a lion." So in life, do not look down on yourself. You may think that you are not good enough. However, you might not know that you have a lion within you and you are much stronger than who you think you are. We all have setbacks. And in fact, most successful entrepreneurs have a long history of dodge determination in the face of difficulty. Failures and setbacks can be pushed through when your focus is in the future. Hold your nerve. Know that you are a long way from the ground and don't let that be a source of uncertainty, rather a motivator to keep moving forward. Most importantly, know where you are going and be confident in the path before you start. So I hope you love this video. If you like this video, you can like, share and comment. I see you in the next video.